Hi, my name is Adriana and today I'm going to show you how to do a delicious recipe, banana bread. It's so easy and simple to do and also very fast.
Ingredients are
bananas,
vanilla extract,
baking soda,
sugar,
an egg,
flour,
and butter.
Add all the ingredients in a bowl.
First, we mash the bananas with a fork.
Then I'm going to put the melted butter. I'm going to put the baking, a teaspoon of baking soda.
And a pinch of salt.
We put the sugar, a layer of egg, the vanilla.
And finally, we have to put 1.5 cups of flour.